Hey, everybody. Garbage Jesus with you. Welcome. By the mercy of the only two people who are apparently merciful in this room, Kadace and Bergie, we're going to do, we're going to have a Bowman three-way. It's going to be hot. There's going to be some stuff getting ripped off. Cards flying all over the place. This is who everybody has, and then we'll do the random thing afterwards. Now, let me do this too. So that's a little bit easier to see. We'll start with what's on top. The 2015 Bowman Draft Hobby Variation. I guess. Oh, so many packs in the hobby. Has anybody heard any more about if anything happened to that, the breaker that was bamboozling the national treasures and was also stealing stuff from the Salvation Army? That's even, I would think there would even be like some criminal type charges with the Salvation Army stuff. You know who I have not seen in forever that for some reason I just thought about? Has anybody seen or heard from Card Degen? It's been 4 or 5 months since I've seen him. Card Degen. Huge basketball guy. Very funny dude. I don't know. All right, let's see what's in here. Chromes papers. Chromes for the Rangers. Orange paper variation, 22 out of 25, Dylan Moore. Well, 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 Bergie. A Austin Smith, sky blue. Draft night, Garrett Whitley. Refractor for Sean Reed Foley. Was the only thing that's extra in hobby JC Cardenas refractor. For the Mets, Desmond Lindsay, blue refractor. Tate Matheny, sky blue for the Red Sox. Ash Russell, draft night. Listen, I'm not going to stop it. Brandon Waddell refractor. Nobody noticed for like the first 11 months that I was breaking. I was pulling orange refractors. Nobody said anything. Then Paul had to blow the lid off of it. Richie Martin draft dividends. Joe McCarthy refractor. For the Phillies. And K. Dacey. Base auto, Scott Kingery. Kingery. Maxwell Tell refractor. Johan Lopez impact. A Bueller impact. A Taylor Ward dividends. A Jordan Ramsey refractor. And a Rockies teams of tomorrow. Terribly exciting. Oh, sweet mother of mercy. The next 14 draft, that's the next one on top. I swear this looked like a good idea. It sounded like a good idea at the time. The whole double entendre of the three-way and the three boxes. It sounded like a good idea. But I am not going to reload it, I don't think. Why couldn't 16 Bowman have released today? Or yesterday, for that matter. Or the day before NT football came out. I don't know.
Take 6 spots.
This is true. Yeah, that's why, I mean, I personally prefer like top stuff only because I recognize more of the names. But even now, like, I'm getting to the point that I recognize the prospects just as much as I do the so-called superstars that are in the top stuff. What I really miss the most, though, is 2012 Prime Cuts. That stuff was just a joy to open. And first pseudo hit, green refractor, 114 out of 150 for the Pirates, Connor Joe. Levon Washington Bowman Scouts. A refractor for Brian Anderson. A Brett Martin Silver Ice. A Derek Hill Draft Night. A Monte Harrison refractor. Blue paper for the White Sox, Tyler Danish, 192 out of 399. Monte Harrison, draft night. A Chicago Cubs, Chicago Cubs. Card, a J.P. Crawford mini. A Vincent Velasquez refractor. A Nick Torres refractor. A, what is this? 88 Bowman, 89 Bowman throwback, David Dahl. Talion refractor. A Marlins and Phillies. Phillies can have that. Let's mark it. A Trey Turner refractor. Alex Jackson refractor. A Jeff Hoffman Silver Ice. Sweetheart Mini. Hintes Refractor. Hintages. For the New York Yankees and Frangie. Blue refractor auto 120 out of 150 for Jacob Lindgren. What do we know about him? 0.81 ERA in his junior year. A lot of walks, though. A lot of walks. But 16 Ks per nine. Well, at least I know Frangie PCs the Yankees, so that's something. All right, now can Chrome give us what we want in the form of some awesomeness? Can it? Might it? Maybe. I don't know, a super fractor would at least make this put some interest back in this. It's been a month, probably, since I've hit a super. It's too long. Far too long. Also, I think I'm going to come in early on Wednesday. I'm going to let Bates like pick whatever cases he is, you know, going to try and break through. I'm going to take those cases, switch them out with other ones, because he, for some reason, always seems to pull like a super, like in the first like two cases of moment that he opens. Same thing in draft. Try and beat him to his own awesomeness. Okay. Come forth. Garrett Cole, die cut. How's it, Berrios Mini? For the Orioles, Drew Dosh. Updates, Dozier. Gallo Mini. I know, this is sad. Blue Wave Pack. Christian Arroyo, Blue Wave. Jake Thompson, Blue Wave. Felix Jorge, Blue Wave. Parker Bridewell, Birdwell, Blue Wave. A David Reese refractor? My, oh my. Oh my, Billy Hamilton die cut. Nemo updates. I see a green one back here. I'm just hoping that it is the second auto. And it's not. It's a green refractor for Felix Jorge, 99. Felix George. Jean Segura, blue refractor to 150 for the Brewers. If you had not spent the $8, you would never have had a chance. It is for the Washington Nationals. It is for the Nationals. Austin Voth. J-Boy does not even like baseball, has no interest in buying it, only bought the Nationals because he felt bad for me, and he gets a well, no, that was Chrome. Chrome's got two. Talion Mini. Garcia updates, and that is that. All right, let me grab a box. Let me clean this up quickly. Yeah, I just don't think that I can do Bowman like in this small kind of stuff anymore. Like, I feel like it's got to be like large scale. It's too big of a chance to just miss on this stuff. Alright, whoever's got the Phillies. Enjoy that, K. Dacey. That's a very important insert card. And because I fix my printer, I can print this out. And now we'll give away a chase for the case. It's not going to take very long, Frangie. Austin Voth for the Nationals. A Drew Dosh for the Orioles, which I'm being told is pure tea garbage. A Scott Kingery for the Phillies. And for you, Jacob Lindgren Blue Refractor Auto for the Yankees. Well, it was good for Frangie because Frangie had the Yankees. See you later, Kid Acey. Thank you for saving and putting a bullet in that. Put everybody's name except my own up in here. All right, this is for the chase for the case. Numbers 8. Seems like a good number. Seems like a good number. All right, 8 times. There should be 28 spots. There are 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, and, well, for some reason, Bergie, you seem to always end up on top the one before. And the money shot. Bergie on top again with the number 8. Bergie taking it home. It's rigged. It's rigged. I sense some high-level hackzor.